Good morning, children. This is the term book page number 39. The poem of English, A Good Play. Okay, A Good Play. Already I explained you this poem. Now we are going to read, complete these sentences. Okay. The speaker, T-H-E-S-P-E-A-K-E-R, speaker, I-S is P-L-A-Y-I-N-G, playing, W-I-T-H, with. Please, children, read along with me. T-H-E-S-P-E-A-K-E-R, speaker, I-S is P-L-A-Y-I-N-G, playing, W-I-T-H, with, T-O-M, Tom. The speaker is playing with Tom. Once again, repeat, children. The speaker is playing with T-O-M, Tom. T-H-E, the S-P-E-A-K-E-R, speaker, is, I-S, is, playing, P-L-A-Y-I-N-G, playing, W-I-T-H, with T-O-M, Tom. The speaker is playing with Tom. Second one. The ship, T-H-E-S-H-I-P, ship, was, W-A-S, was, B-U-I-L-T, built on, O-N, on, the, T-H-E-S-T-A-I-R-S, stairs. The ship was built on the stairs. The ship was built on the stairs. Once again, repeat, children. T-H-E, the S-H-I-P, ship, W-A-S, was, B-U-I-L-T, built, O-N, on, T-H-E, the S-T-A-I-R-S, stairs. The ship was built on the stairs. Third one. T-H-E, Y, they, C-A-R-R-I-E-D, carried, they carried, C-A-R-R, I-E-D, carried, water, W-A-T-E-R, water, in, I-N, in, N-U-R-S-E-R-Y, nursery, P-A-I-L-S, piles, nursery, piles. They carried water in nursery piles. Once again, children, repeat along with me. T-H-E-Y, they, C-A-R-R-I-E-D, carried, W-A-T-E-R, water, I-N, in, N-U-R-S-E-R-Y, nursery, P-A-I-L-S, piles. They carried water in nursery piles. Fourth one, T-O-M, Tom, H-U-R-T, hurt, his, H-I-S, his, Tom, hurt his knee, N-E-K-N-E-E, knee. Tom hurt his knee. Tom hurt his knee, K-N-E-E, knee. Okay, children, all of you read these sentences, and also you have to write each sentence three times. Okay, you have to like this. The speaker is playing with Tom. The speaker is playing with Tom. You have to write three times. Okay. Second one. The ship was built on the stairs. The ship was built on the stairs. This sentence also you have to write three times. They carried water in nursery piles. They carried water in nursery piles. This sentence also you have to write three times. Tom hurt his knee. Tom hurt his knee. This sentence also you have to write three times. Now we are going to read the question and answers. Name, N-A-M-E, name, T-H-E, the P-O-E-T, poet. Name the poet. What is the name of the poet? R.L. Stevenson, S-T-E-V-E-N-S-O-N, Stevenson. The Good Play poem. This is the Good Play poem. This poem was written by R.L. Stevenson. Okay. Poet means writer of the poem. Okay. Poet means writer of the poem. Who is the poet? R. L. Stevenson. R. L. S. T. E. V. E. N. S. T. E. V. E. N. S. O. N. R. L. Stevenson. Name the poet R. L. Stevenson. Okay. Second question. W. H. A. T. What? D. I. D. Did. T. H. E. Da. C. H. I. L. D. R. E. N. Children. T. A. K. E. Take. T. O. 2. E. A. T. Eat. What did the children take to eat? An apple and slice of a cake. A-N-N. H-A-P-P-L-E. Apple. A-N-N. A-P-P-L-E. Apple. An apple and A-N-D-N. A slice. S-L-I-C-E. Slice of C-A-K-E. Cake. An apple and a slice of cake. What did the children take to eat? What did the children take to eat? An apple and a slice of cake. Once again, tell me children, repeat along with me. W-H-A-T, what? D-I-D, did. T-H-E, the. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children. T-A-K-E, take. T-O-2, E-A-T, eat. What did the children take to eat? An apple and a slice of cake. A-N-N, A-P-P-L-E, apple. An apple and A-N-D-N, a slice, S-L-I-C-E, slice of C-A-K-E, cake. Okay, third question. How long did the children sail for? H-O-W, how? L-O-N-G, long. D-I-D, did. T-H-E, the. How long did the children, C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children, S-A-I-L, sail for? How long did the children sail for? Days and days, D-A-Y-S, days, A-N-D, and D-A-Y-S, days, days and days. Okay, how long did the children sail for? Days and days. Name the poet. Who is the poet? R. L. Stevenson. R. L. S. T. E. V. E. N. S. O. N. Stevenson. R. L. Stevenson. What did the children take to eat? What did the children take to eat? An apple and slice of cake. An apple and slice of cake. How long did the children sail for? How long did the children sail for? Days and days. Days and days. Okay, children. You have to write question one time and an answer two times in your notebook. Okay, complete these sentences and also question and answers. Okay, children. Thank you.